Hey crew, it's Pitt.
And I'm back with another reaction video. Today we're going to be checking out an older drive from a boy that I didn't know was into music like this. I thought that the last reaction was his first one. This is not, it's not his first one. So we're going to go back and check out some of the history of your boy, Fedora Mike, because he's good people and I like to support good people. So we're going to check out Remain Humble by Fedora Mike. Let's dig in and see what's up.
Mike.
Oh, that's pretty.
I'm gonna be in this world of music, not no money and fame, but I pray when I hit the grave, I got respect on my name. So let the good times roll, let the bad ones pass. Living every single moment like we're living our last. Me saying cheers to all the people that we got in our life. Family, friends, and the like. No time for envious fight. We only got one chance to leave a mark on this earth. And I'd rather climb these mountains than to search in the dirt.
Look at Mike. Look at my boy Mike. Mike is killing it, y'all. I love this. Like, this is a positive rap, so automatically off the top, it is my jam, right? But your boy is doing that thing, and I'm with it.
Yeah, reach for them stars like I'm talking with God. Every day's another blessing with a brand new start. Every day I wake up great, ain't got no hate in this heart. Every day I feel so humble because I woke up it all.
Bet. When I started changing my life around, when I started doing the positive thing, I went from at least I'm alive to I'm on the right side of the dirt, right? And then I've worked my way up, at least there. And so now it's like I'm blessed beyond measure. But I started off with at least I'm alive. At least I'm on the right side of the dirt.
Living on borrowed time that ain't even ours. We shouldn't focus on what tears us apart. It doesn't matter.
Let's hit that again, Mike.
Every day I feel so humble because I woke up it all. Yeah. We live in a borrowed time that ain't even ours.
Bet.
We shouldn't focus on what tears us apart.
We live in a borrowed time that ain't even ours. We shouldn't be focusing on things that tear us apart. Like, we need to acknowledge them, right? We need to understand what is going on, because sometimes it is an intentional thing. They are intentionally feeding us hate to keep us pulled apart. But then we should dismiss it, right? Stand where you have to stand, absolutely, because there are things that we got to stand on. But most of the arguments that you see on the internet don't need to be. You just need to ignore ignorance. The best thing that you can possibly do on TikTok or on whatever social media you're on is if you see ignorance, hit that block button. It jams their algorithm like you would not believe. That is how you win this. Right? Arguing with them and feeding their algorithm is not doing anything. But if you hit that block button, the algorithm says, oh. And if 15 people hit that block button, the algorithm says, bet.
It doesn't matter about the jewels of the cars. We may only have today, so let's heal scars.
That's why I'm telling you I love you every day. That's why I'm telling you I'm praying for you every day. That's why I am actually out there praying for you every single day.
Cause life is art when you're living your best life. You know you're doing right cause you don't gotta think twice. You see,
bro, Mike is dropping wisdom, y'all. Mike is on his game, yo.
You're living your best life. You know you're doing right cause you don't gotta think twice.
You ain't gotta worry about that shit. You get home and you like dismissed because you didn't do shitty. Because you didn't do shitty all day. You didn't do the wrong thing all day. So you get to sleep. Bruh. Tell him, Mike.
You seen a path illuminated in bright lights, and all your dreams now, well, they finally in sight.
Cause you walk, cause you walk.
No, you might.
Walk, cause you walk. Believe in God. Believe in God. Believe in God.
And no matter what you face, you won't face it alone. Know it in your heart, feel it from the skin to the bone. Remain humble. As long as you do that.
Bruh, I love Mike. Like, the more I learn about Mike, the more I love Mike.
The heart, feel it from the skin to the bone, remain humble. As long as you do that and keep God, you won't stumble.
Yeah.
I've been broken and battled.
If you got your eyes on God, there's not an obstacle in your path that will actually make you stumble. It might slow you down while you walk around it. It might slow you down while he pulls it out. But other than that, you ain't gonna fall. If your eyes are up there, you ain't gotta worry about it. If you were doing the right thing by him, you ain't got to worry about nothing.
hung from the gallows. I've been down and I've been out, but I emerged from the shadows. And now I'm here, facing all my fears, conquering demons, searching deep within myself so I can find a new meaning in what it means to be finally free. This burden has been lifted.
I love the flip around here. Now, I don't know if this is him or not, right? But he went from the trailer to the house. That's where I'm at, bro. You see my house? You see my house? I was in that trailer where my trailer looked like this. That's for real. I can show you some pictures. Like, where they turned my trailer on its side, bro. So, I feel that. That's the come up right there.
I've been blessed, no more stress. They see I'm lyrically gifted, caught in between. So unseen, there's so much love with the hate. If it's a test, save your breath. I see through phonies and fakes. Yes, I'll be humble, but I'll be damned if you'll take advantage.
Bruh, get him, Mikey.
Your breath, I see through phonies and fakes. Cause I'll be humble, but I'll be damned if you'll take advantage. All these haters, just some bitches, go and make me a sandwich.
Mike said, go make me a sandwich, bitch.
If you'll take advantage, all these haters, just some bitches, go and make me a sandwich. I'll make you vanish from my table with ease, bitch, please. Just go, it's all peace, no respect, no hate, just leave.
Just leave.
Please, leave me out of your drama. Save the drama for
leave me out of your drama. What?
Just leave. Please, leave me out of your drama. Save the drama for your mama, I'm a goner.
Shout out.
Leave it up to karma. Let the judge sort them out. Doesn't matter either way, I'm going farther. Cause positivity reigns supreme. Speak it in existence, manifest your dreams. Yeah. You can do whatever you want.
Bruh, Mike is my boy. What? Mike telling y'all all kinds of win, bruh. Mike is telling you everything about winning in life in one song.
Doesn't matter either way, I'm going farther. Cause positivity reigns supreme. Speak it in existence, manifest your dream.
It's like he was listening to my stuff. I know he isn't, but it's like he's listening to my stuff. I got a whole playlist devoted to that.
Yeah. You can do whatever you believe. Do the right thing. Get up off your knees and come and walk.
Take that step, babe. Walk. Take the step, babe.
Believe in God.
Take the step, babe. Yeah.
And no matter what you face, you won't face it alone. Know it in your heart, feel it from the skin to the bone. Remain humble. As long as you do that and keep God, you won't stumble.
Your life is art when you're living your best life. You know you do it right because you don't gotta think twice. You've seen a path illuminated in bright lights. And all your dreams now, well, they finally in sight.
All right. Y'all make sure y'all get back over to my boy Fedora Mike's page and give him a like, share, and a sub. Let him know you appreciate what he is doing. Give him some comments. I am with it. Your Mike said, I hope y'all are having a great day because you know I am. I'm with it, bro. Mike is out there giving you all kinds of wisdom. This is the most wisdom in one song that I think I've ever stumbled across. Your boy dropped more pearls of knowledge in this little bit than most people do in their whole damn career. Mike already won with this song. I'm with it. This is 100% the game right here, y'all. He just put y'all on the game right here. Everybody out there with that wrong game, chasing that paper, that's the wrong shit. You chase that guy out there, you ain't got to worry about none of that. Everything falls into place. This was great. Like, I absolutely love this. Mike, this was the best shit. Like, I'm so with it. It is so good. I can't believe that I haven't got to this sooner. I wish I would have known about this sooner so I could have done this sooner because this is hot. Y'all make sure y'all get back over to my boy Fedora Mike's page and give him a like, share, and a sub. Throw him a comment and let him know you know what's up. To the crew, thanks for hanging out. I appreciate every single minute that you are here with me, and I am praying for you every single day. Until next time, I love you. God loves you. You are perfect, whole, and complete just the way that you are. And this has been Pitt State. Peace.